while using the Yahoo Mail account. If it is unable to set things up, or if Outlook shows the password prompt for Yahoo Mail continuously, then these solutions will help you fix that issue. Let's get started. Welcome to the Windows Club. Outlook requires a specific option to be enabled in the Yahoo Mail account. If it doesn't detect the setting, you won't be able to use the Yahoo Mail account in Outlook. Method 1. Verify IMAP settings. This is probably the most important setting you should check. Unlike Gmail or Hotmail accounts, Outlook doesn't let users connect to Yahoo Mail account. You have to choose IMAP while setting up a Yahoo Mail account in Outlook. Here are the steps. First, go through the regular options to enter your @yahoo.com mail account in the Outlook app. After a few moments, it shows some options where you have to choose the IMAP. Following that, enter the values and settings like this: incoming mail, server imap.mail.yahoo.com, port 993, encryption method SSL/TLS, outgoing mail, server smtp.mail.yahoo.com, port 465, encryption method SSL/TLS. Don't forget to make a tick in the required logon using secure password authentication checkboxes. Once done, click the next button and enter your password. Method 2. Create an app password. The first tutorial ends with entering a password in Outlook. However, if you use the regular account password, Outlook won't allow you to access your mail account. You have to create an app password. For that, first log into Yahoo Mail account. Hover your mouse over your profile picture and select the account info option. Switch to the account security tab. Following that, click on the generate app password button. Next, select the Outlook desktop option from the drop-down list and click the generate button. Copy the password from the website and paste it into the Outlook app. If you go next, you can find your Yahoo Mail account added in the Outlook app. Apart from that, if you have enabled two-factor authentication, it is recommended to disable it temporarily, set up your account, and re-enable it. So that's it. Hopefully, you can now log into Yahoo from your Outlook account. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.